in terms of race victories. This is the guy who won more races this year than anybody else. His seventh win of the year, and as a record crowd files out, here is the man they are saluting. And Richmond did it in magnificent fashion here this afternoon. As he came to this racetrack, turned that spectacular qualifying lap, shattered the all-time lap record at this historic 30-year-old facility, charged to the front of the field, fell to the back with a broken suspension, came back and won the race. And right behind him, the man who is champion, Dale Earnhardt.
There were 14 lead changes this afternoon. Eight drivers were involved, seven cautions for a total of 18 laps. Let's get out to Chris Economaki right now.
Well, Tim Richmond is just out of the car getting the cheers from the crowd. Win number seven, they've got a sign for him here. He's a happy
car. He's a monster and everything. Who did all that?
I just noticed it as it came out. Benny Parsons, I messed up. It was my fault. And Benny and I, you know, guys, couldn't have a pitch shot together. I think that might be where it came from. But I'll say hi to my sister Sandy back in Ashland, Ohio, and my dad Al, and everybody back there. I wish you had been here.
We'll be back with more from Riverside.